Only a handful of great Americans have tilted the balance of power in favor of the people. Abraham Lincoln, Martin Luther King, and now the scales of justice have been tipped even further. Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you the Texas Law Whore. Yeah. You know you're in for a treat when the video starts out with what appears to be a Mormon on a mini bike.
Brian Wilson, Texas Law Whore! Brian Wilson! The Texas Law Hawk!
When Brian Wilson is in court, the stenographer has to write in all caps.
Talons of justice!
Brian Wilson's been in contempt of court 279 times for insisting the hawk noise be entered into the official records.
Do process! Do wheelies! It's hot out here!
This also served as Brian Wilson's WWE audition tape.
Brian Wilson! El Halcón de la Ley! Brian Wilson! The Texas Law Hawk!
Well.
It's no refusal weekend, so you have to blow!
Are they in a shed? Are they in a fucking shed?
Blowing it!
I've never been more inspired to get a DUI.
Surprise! Failed! Blow!
Yeah, I don't think so.
Someone just called me! Brian Wilson, the Texas Law Hawk!
If you or a loved one been arrested, so call Brian Wilson, the Texas Law Hawk today.
Guys, thank you for watching. Please tune in next week as we uncover the power of the Wonder Boner.
Whoa, got another one here.
Oh, whoa, whoa!
Get the net. There he is. Got it.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah!
Okay. Who wants to clean and debone him?
I'll do it. What gives? You want to do it?
Just wait till you see what I've got.
It's the Wonder Boner.